music is on now.
Especially remember Eric's father, Eric, who is deceased, and Johanny's mother and father, Betty Cortez and Silvera Cortez, who are unable to attend due to travel issues and distance. We also lift to our awareness Johanny's three children who also remain in the Philippines, Hana Amor, Johanna Meg, Mark Johanna. We also miss Eric's daughter, Zoe, Eric's grandson, Carter, who are in Michigan. So we honor these folks, and they're with us in our hearts. It is my pleasure to welcome you to this holy time when Johanna and Eric have chosen this beautiful place to make public their love for each other, to give notice to their truth, to declare their choice to live and partner and grow together. Out loud and in your presence, out of their desire, that we come to feel a very real and intimate part of their decision, and thus making this even more powerful. They also come here in the further hope that their rituals of bonding will help bring us all closer. If you are here this evening with a spouse or a partner, let this ceremony be a reminder, a rededication of your own loving bond. Come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to recognize a bond that already exists. This marriage is one expression of many varieties of love. Love is one of those expressions that is familiar. Guideline to our quest when we realize love in all its magnitudes offer the greatest hope. Love is the eternal force of life. Love is the force that allows us to face fear and uncertainty with courage. It is with deep and abiding love that brings satisfaction and gives meaning to our lives. I'd like to share with you this afternoon with reading from 1 Corinthians 13. But strive for greater gifts, and I will show you a still more excellent way. If I speak in the tongues of mortals and angels, but do not have love, I am but a noisy gong, a clanging cymbal. And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to receive remove mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away all my possessions, and if I hand over my body so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. For love is patient, love is kind, love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, and hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends. And now, faith, hope, and love abide these three, and the greatest of these is love.